In this one, we're comparing the number of horses to the number of cows. We know that Farmer Ted has four fewer horses than he does cows. We know that he has 10 cows, but we don't know how many horses that he has. But that's the question. Well, if you look at this over here, we have an even number of horses to cows. So let's just cross off four horses. One, two, three, four. So it's this number that shows how many horses Farmer Ted has.